23 ABC News is brought to you in high definition by BMW of Bakersfield. Purchase or lease a new BMW today and receive full maintenance at no additional cost. The station that covers Kern County, 23 ABC News at 11.
Good evening, I'm Carlos Correa. Amanda is off tonight. Distracted driving has become the number one cause for car wrecks across the country. More than 3,000 people are killed as a result of drivers not paying attention behind the wheel. Bakersfield police officers are conducting a DUI checkpoint to help keep roads safe tonight. This is the second DUI checkpoint for Kern County. The first was held by the California Highway Patrol on Friday night. Now, earlier today, Allstate Insurance rolled out its Reality Rides, a vehicle helping people deal with distractions on the road. Teen driver Nicholas Lopez is still learning about the rules of the road and is participating in the Allstate Insurance Company Reality Rides Tour.
It just gave you the same appearance as being inside behind the wheel, you know, driving. There was a few difficulties. The wheel, you know, when you turn it was kind of lagging, but besides that, gave you the basic, you know, behind the wheel experience.
The high-tech simulator uses real but a stationary SUV equipped with virtual reality technology.
It's not just cell phones, it's not just texting. You know, we have so much onboard navigation and so many creature comforts that we bring behind the wheel with us that if we're thinking about other things than the responsibility of driving safely, we put ourselves at risk.
The SUV displays an animated environment across the windshield of the car and reacts to the driver's command.
What we found out in California from previous visits of Reality Rides is that 3 out of 4 people who take the driving simulator respond afterwards that they'll never text and drive again.
People use the steering wheel, gas, and brake pedals like normal. They're driving while attempting to text, talk on the phone, and operate popular in-car and on-dash technology that can, and in most cases, takes a driver's awareness off the road, and it's helping parents find peace of mind.
I think that texting is so much a part of their everyday existence that I just don't think that they think to put it down or to turn it off when they're behind the wheel of the car. So I think this is a great simulator. It's a great practice for them to see what can happen.
Reality Rides continues its cross-country tour in Denver this weekend. Allstate Insurance plans to visit 40 cities.